check, but I think I remember that correctly. So you either know it from that, or if you're a soccer fan, you will know that it's the theme song for the Liverpool Football Club in England. And they actually have it written above their entrance to their stadium, and they sing it at every game. So take a pick of where you remember it from.
Follow my Lord.
interesting that there are big comments about the sense of community that we have in choir. People who come to choir just love to sing, but I think it's more than that. I think it's the friends that we have, and it's a place to let go of life for a little while. You're too busy singing and paying attention to that to really be thinking about your troubles at work or at home or anything else. And I think this next song really speaks to that. It talks about, I'll read it, because I've got one. Through all the tumult and the strife, I hear the music ringing. It sounds and echoes in my soul. How can I keep from singing? Earlier this year, we lost a fellow choir member and a friend, Ron Jarvis. And we were asked to sing at his funeral, and we were very happy to do that. We hadn't yet read the song, but since we've learned it, I keep thinking that this would have been the perfect song to sing for Ron, who sang right till the very end. How can I keep from singing?
My flows on in endless.
Down by the Riverside was definitely a favorite in previous years. It was on lots of programs, but it's new to this group, so it's fun to do. But you do have a job to do at the end, the last verse. You have to join in and sing with us, and your words are, I'm gonna put on my starry crown down by the Riverside. Okay?
Thank you. I got coerced into becoming the vice president of the Duncan Choral Society. And so the first thing we're going to do is we're going to ask Ray to come out. I know I stand between you and my servant. I don't care, come on. So Ray has been with us for a long, long time, and I know he asked some of you to stand up that have been former members, and I'm going to ask you to stand up again. Yeah, you can stand up now. Thank you. Now, with all of you and this choir, we want to pay a tribute to Ray, who's been with us for a long, long time. And we're going to commemorate that. I think you had a wonderful speech, even though we had to give you the hook. So we're going to give you a nice pen. And you can write. And Ray used to be a banker. He used to be a banker. And so he's used to having a red pen and a black pen. We've only got one color in there for you, Ray. Thank you very much. You can sit down. Joe Wright would come down, because we'd like to commemorate you as well. Yes, you, Joe. Joe has been a tenor in this choir for, 25 years? 25 years. We'd like to commemorate that as well. Sorry, I'm at a loss for words after so much singing. Here's a pen on behalf of the choir. Thank you very much. You're welcome. And an evening like this wouldn't be great unless we had wonderful people helping us out. And so the first one, I'm going to start at a young age. So who was the youngest that helped us out as a musician? I know that. Where is he? Where are you? Where are you, Nikolai? He's gone. I was going to have a nice joke here. I was going to ask, do you want a flower or do you want to have an iTunes? I figured he'd want an iTunes. Anyway, he's got iTunes coming to him. Next, who have we got on our list? I know someone's supposed to help me out and whisper. Sue? You're sure? I told you I was forced into this job. So Sue, on behalf of the choir, you've been a great director. We've had a lot of fun with you this past year, and I know it's been trying. You've given us all these extra lessons, and I know we don't always listen and follow. It's miraculous. I always say, listen, she doesn't say a thing, it's just, anyway, on behalf of the choir, I want to thank you, and here's some flowers for you. Thank you very much. We thought about you earlier in the evening, and we want to thank you again with flowers. You've been a wonderful pianist this past year. Thank you very much. Thank you. time this year. And then two gentlemen, one from Victoria and one from here. Thank you.
I'll kiss you because I'm a tenor.
Well, thank you. I'll shake your hand. And thank you very much. And you'll notice in the menu, thank you very much for your wonderful directing. And I think you heard earlier this evening, it's difficult as a choir to get used to your foibles and differences. And they challenge us. And I thought that it's a wonderful thing that after 30 years, as a choir, we can get together and we can commemorate this 30th anniversary. And we can do that by having different directors, and that you can see through time how there's been different pieces of music and different ways of directing this. Thank you very much. And then, also for someone that's helped us out, Margaret Ames. You are way in the back there, helping us out.
Down by the riverside. I'm gonna put on my starry crown. Here we go.